Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing Cities Sky... Ooh, water needs. We are back playing Cities Skylines in the ever-lovely town of Best in Slottington. And what are we doing with our lives? Well, wellity. I've had a look. One of my friends actually just sent me a picture of one of his cities, and he's been playing the game for quite a few hours now, and it looks really, really cool, and it's making me feel worse about what my city looks like. But bear in mind, my city's tiny. We've just started. We're getting there. We've got plenty of time to go yet. It's fine. I'm thinking what we're going to do is we are definitely going to build that way. I wonder how much it costs, actually. That's actually really not much at all. Huh. I expected to have to pay a lot more for that. Interesting. So I'm thinking, because I really want to build a bridge, right? I can't get the idea out of my head. Although we might go for this one because it's already got connections, and we can build a bridge down from there. What we're gonna do is we're gonna focus on making this like a suburb. This is the suburbs, you know? People go here to work every now and again, the thingies, but it's kind of separated. And then once we've got high level residential areas, we can poof, link it over here with a few bridges and build a nice big city over there and put our big high residential areas in that area. Something like that. Oh god, these are all falling apart. Why? Why are you abandoned? I know you all need workers, but I can't think why you need workers. Do I just have too many... Maybe I just have too many industrial areas, considering the size of my city, or something like that. Not convinced. No, it's not, game. You're lying to me. I just want to give this little guy water. He deserves it. He's a lovely chap. There we go. Okay, so what are we doing? Well, what we're going to do is we're going to get a cemetery. Look, cemetery. The recently departed deserve a place to rest. They do indeed, so we're going to stick a cemetery there. I don't know if cemeteries make people happy or not. Let's find out. People love cemeteries! Who doesn't love a good cemetery? I can't be honest. Don't think I'd be thrilled about being the Amity residents. I wouldn't be happy. Then again, they have 7 children and 6 adults, so they're going to be filling this thing up themselves. It's a bit morbid, isn't it? I found this thing, look, in the top left. You click on this little, I've never noticed it before. You click this and it shows you stuff. Leisure. People aren't that leisurely. I mean, there's a park which is helping in the north, but that's a, what the? Guys, what's that noise? It's terrifying. I don't know what that was, and I'm scared. Demons everywhere. Anyways. What is our actual population? 3,334. I mean, you need like 2,500 for some of this stuff. 11,000 for the hydro power plant. That'd be good. Oil power plant. Don't know if we have any. See, I don't really want to go down the... That'd be good. I don't really want to go down the oil pollution-y style route. I want my people to be happy, but more importantly, healthy as well. Well, not more importantly. Oh, that's a fire. That's a fire. The box factory. Of course the box factory's on fire. It's made out of cardboard. They're just producing tindling. That's all they do. Kindling, I should say. Bum, 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 bum. I really need to get more workers over here. It's not a lack of transport links, is it? I mean, I think they're fine. Not thrilled about that. Not thrilled at all. Garbage is a bit of a worry as well. The landfill is actually getting close to filled, so we're just going to stick another one in there. And that should help us out. Can I do anything with this? Right, so what we need is an incinerator, which we can't get yet, but we're near halfway there. And then we can burn the stuff we get from this, and it'll actually create electricity, seemingly. So that's pretty cool. And that'll sit next to these two and burn all that and help us out with our power needs. Good stuff. Right, the people need shops. I want to build something nice. I want to use the roads or something to just build things in a slightly more inventive way. I don't have any need for raised roads at this point in time. And I've got to be honest, I don't really understand districts. But we don't have any woodland, we don't have any farmland, we don't have any ore, so I don't think it's anything we really have to worry about at this point in time. What was I going to do? Is there any... I mean, that might count as forest land, this little bit by the river up there, and down here there's a lot more foresty looking places. Let's have a look at roads. Let's build something nice. I want to build something fancy. I don't know what. Huh. What's this? 2-lane, 1-way road with trees. That sounds nice, with trees. All my roads will have to be tree roads in the future. What else we got? Large roads, highways, medium roads. Like, I want that. I really want that, but that has to be saved for the big city, I suppose. Or we can stick it... How do you vote it? Ah! I mean, that doesn't work. But that would be cool! Don't know why, but it would be. God, it costs a lot. Oh, I can actually get it. Meow. See, we could put it there. It wouldn't really achieve anything, but it would look awesome. And let's be honest, is that not the important thing right now? Oh, you guys need electric, I'm sorry. Oh god, we're actually at capacity. I'd love to find a good spot to put this. I'd really need this here, and then we can line this road with them. But unfortunately, for now, we have to stick to our regular old wind turbines. Power! Let there be light! Everyone's got water. Oh. I don't know if I can make these areas residential. I think it'll clash with the wind turbines, unfortunately. Yeah, shopping centre. Right, how are we going to build a shopping centre? Maybe I should come into town. What I'm thinking is that you come into town and you stop off. There's always like those big shopping area, like you go in, there's parking in the middle, and you go in, there's loads of different shops in the region. Let's do that. And that seems like a good excuse for a roundabout. Somehow. Oh, I'd like to join them all together really nicely. It's not going to quite let me do it. Bam! Roundabout! Yeah! Don't know why, but it makes me happy. It makes your town feel fancier. That's important, okay? Okay. And then... this road comes up here. I want to make it a small road at some point. How am I going to do this? Let's think about this. I want it to be this, like a block here. So what I think we need to do is curve in. What's going on here? Oh, I changed it. Okay. And then... is this going to look silly? I think it's already looking silly. That's okay. That's okay. We can live with silly. God knows I have for a long time. And then... boop. Boop. It's a shopping mall! Line. Right? Does this make any sense? Or is this daft? I think this is daft. We're gonna make this look a little bit better. At least people are enjoying the roundabout. People are loving that roundabout. It can just be like a one lane like that, can't it? Yeah. I want that. It's really hard to do attractive curves. Don't know how women do it. There we go. What I want to do here... it's like a box instead. Like it would be, you know? There we go. That is going to look... somewhat like I had in mind. And what it would have to do, that would have to come into the middle. I'd like a way to stop things, like have a parking edge, if you know what I mean. Like a car park. I want a car park, basically. I'm not sure you can do it. I don't think there's a way. Upgrade road. Huh. How do I make a car park? What's that? Connect highways to city streets and other highways with ramps. I want a ramp. What's the point in a ramp if it doesn't go over things? I need a ramp. It's just the way it is. We're in that world now. Oh. Oh, right. Yeah, whatever. No, we're going to keep that like that anyway. And, oh god, we really need residential. This isn't a residential area though. It's a beautiful looking little, if I do say so myself, market kind of area. But we do need more residential, so let's stick some in here. Can people live on the roundabout? People shouldn't really live on the roundabout, should they? I'm sure some people live on roundabouts. They're called crazy people. Water! In desperate need in all of those areas. As is power, right. See, that should cover it, you know? As soon as they start to get built. Oh, right, okay. What are you disconnected from? What are you bitching about? Yeah, whatever. Apparently that makes sense. I don't see it, but whatever. Yeah, we do need water lines. I thought we did. That's one way to do it. But you can't see it. It's fine. You never know. You never notice it. It blends into the environment. Let's just do a power line going up. Oh, nope, I'm poor. I'm super poor. Speed up time, get a bit of cash on. That's kind of what I was looking for when I started this. A little area over here. Just like a little shopping area. The start of town. You get that? That's a thing. I'm not just making that up. Why? How are you disconnected? What? Oh, right, it has to go around it. Oh, whatever. So you guys don't have power. Need to find a way to connect this with the grid. It's going to prove quite difficult, actually. Or, just go from there. Let there be power! And it's not disconnected. Maybe it's just saying there's no power to... It wasn't supplying power to the area or something. Either way, I'm happy with that. And look at my little roundabout! Meow! Oh god, we really need residential. Okay, residential. Where would I go residential? If I was a residential, where would I be? I know, game. I know, Mike. I saw it. Oh, no, really. We have like a little outskirts area over here. Let's just build along. Well, we don't want to go too close to the landfill. Let's just build up here for now. Keep it simple, stupid. In the great words of that guy one time, what are you doing? Is there a hill there that I can't see? I suppose. Game, no. Stop it. No. You can't make me do this. I refuse, okay? Refuse. Just do a line. Why are you doing this to me? Why is it so curvy? I'm on straight. Straight. Ugh. Fine. It's nice. Whatever. Not you to argue. Why can't I even... What's wrong with that? What's that mean? What's wrong with the road? Oh, it's a one-way road. Am I building the wrong road? I'm building a ramp! No wonder it's not working! Best in slot, you're an idiot! What are you playing at? no! The curve was actually going on me, must be said. Normal road. Normal road. It's just snapping back on. Bit more residential. Bum, bum, bum. I like that. It's like the end of town, you know? They need water. Poor chaps. Killing people. Probably don't deserve it. Then again, they might do. They might all be horrible human beings, well, you know. What is our power consumption like? It is okay. Oh, I have cash. Why do I have so much cash? You know what? I'm not going to question it. Garbage. Good. Healthcare. Yeah, it's okay. Fire. We need a fire station up here. That'll do. Be happy, my people. Be happy. Mwahaha. Bessin's daughter has given you life. It's looking better. I think it's looking better. The lack of big residential areas, like big tall cities, actually hurts it quite a bit. How far away are we from that? Oh, not that far. Okay, let's buy another thing. I said I want to go over here, didn't I? I'm so sorry. Okay, so that's now mine, I suppose. Oh, there's a, it's a train line. Cool. That's gonna be a really good area for like a big residential thing. I wonder if I can connect these. It's like a little off ramp. Cool. Cool. So this is where we're going to start our... Oh, I don't know. That looks like a really good forest area, doesn't it? No, this has to be our big residential area. Or maybe we could just upgrade this. Whatever. The people need houses now. Let's fix that problem first, shall we? People apparently need places to live. They're crazy so-and-sos. So let's do a nice big grid here. Did I build the wrong world again? Fine. What's that road? Oh, it's a blimmin'... bloody ramp, innit? Sneaky things getting it everywhere. I tell ya. I know, game, I know. I'm on it. On it like a car bonnet. Quit your worrying. Okay. If I build a line, two lines across there, it's gonna give us tons of residential room. Blimmin' tons of it. Well, I think there's enough houses now. Look at them go straight away, all over it. And thankfully, we just built a police station and fire station in the region. They've got electricity, they do need water. Hopefully this is going to do a lot for my population, because I really want a nice big residential area. I want the skyscrapers and, you know, mountains or something. I don't know why I want mountains, but I want mountains. Good old Besson Slockington. How you've grown. Oh, there's a fire. There's a fire. Oh, there's two fires. Everything is on fire. Everything is on fire. You're not well serviced. I'm going to give you a fire station, guys. And a police station. There you go. Stop your worrying. And firemen, go please put the fire out, please. Thank you. Education. How are we doing on education? Pretty okay. We could do one up here. Will mean destroying some buildings. I'll get over it. Everyone else is happy. Who cares if we make a few people homeless in the process, eh? All is well with the world. You guys have water. Quit your bitching. Okay. Building. Oh, no! Well, no. There is now. There wasn't a minute ago. I acknowledge that. Aww. poor building. The box factory has died. Much to the surprise of absolutely nobody. If you work in a box factory, there's really some things you should expect. You've got power. Why? What's up? Oh god, right, no, we don't have power. Ugh. Now you have power. And I have no money. Well, to be expected. What's going on here? Yeah. I thought this was a nice idea, like, in my head, in that it makes sense in the real world. I'm not sure it makes sense in the game. Maybe we could put some residential areas here. Let's give them some customers, you know? I know that doesn't make much sense, but if it works, it works, basically. That's kind of the idea right now. Not bad. I think we're okay. You know what? Look at the bottom left. All that's pretty good. We're going to need a bit of a bigger industrial area soon, so let's get on that now. All we're going to do for that is extend that to there and there. Let's add a few more in there. Lovely jubbly. Can we build bigger industrial areas? Let's have a look at that. High density commercial office zone. Oh god, gotta have a university. We're nowhere near university. They're all barely educated as it is. Never mind university, bloody hell. Could you all stop being on fire, please? Look at it. Why are you? Stop it! Stop burning down! My citizens are far too addicted to setting things on fire. I'm raising a town of pyromaniacs. It's not good for business, I tell you that much. It's not good for business. Okay. Houses should... These should stop being abandoned. As more of these residential areas kind of come in. I need another market. Hummity. If I was a shopping centre, where would I be? I got some shops on the roundabout. Oh! Ooh, 5,500. City planning policies. We should have a look at our policies. Oil industry, free public transport, heavy traffic ban, loads of new fancy roads. Oh, cool. Oil power plant, police headquarters, fire station, hospital. Some good stuff in there. Some good stuff. More importantly, where is it? Elevated pedestrian roundabout. Look, it's just for people to walk over things. I'm going to put it in the middle of my city. My big city. I'm just going to go over here. As soon as we have high density residential areas. Which we don't right now. How do you need power? You have power. Why are you whining? I don't know if I have any oil. Like, nowhere is the game telling me I have oil. You know? Oh. Power output 120, though. Oh, it does so much. Maybe we'll just get a coal power plant and stick it over here. I mean, it's only going to pollute this area down here, which I don't really care about. Get some electricity down here. Oh, no, I don't. I'm not going to do it anymore. Hopefully that's really going to help. Where are we now on power? Not as high as I would have liked. That's good though. That'll keep us going for a little bit now. Got a lot of cash. What should we spend it on? Let's buy something fancy. What are our unique buildings? Can I afford any? No. Why are you all so expensive? What are you? Oh. The only one I can get is the Statue of Liberty. And I'm quite a way away from being able to afford the Statue of Liberty, it must be said. 15,000 for a plaza? You're having a laugh. You're having a bloody laugh. Oh, stop being on fire. What's this do then? So, these were kind of... We're going to kind of stick to the small ones for this city. I mean, it's going to be the same city, but it's going to be just connected via... I'm going to put a bridge in. I like bridges. I'm going to connect this to this. Fire a bridge! How do I make bridges? I want to make a bridge. If I just do that, will it make a bridge? I think from like there. Oh my god, it's a bridge. Wait, I want a bigger one than that. Look at it! Look how bridgy it is! Alright, I have to get... Sorry, I'm getting rid of that power thing. Yep. Oh look, I'm happy in that little town. It's the only reason I did it. Decorative grass. It's slightly more expensive, but it looks nice, and that's what matters. Yay! Bam! Look at it go. Look at that. Goddamn beautiful. Okay. So now there's a few links between each city. Again, same city, but you know what I mean. What's going on over here? Alright, guys. Not enough customers. Should we make a little residential area over here just to sort that out? Look at the trees! It's like a little suburb. Next to the road. People don't care about roads. People love living next to roads. That's science. It's like a little posh person hamlet. Somewhat. Somehow. I don't bloody know. How are we doing, guys? Everyone hunky-dory? Do you have electricity and water? Do you have water? No. Now you do! Okay, so yeah, this is going to be meow. Does that help? Meow. It's going to be meow. Can I destroy this? Yeah. Trains don't sound like that anymore, do they? The train line is kind of in the way of where I want to build my city, it must be said. It's not in a fantastic spot, but that's okay. We can live with that. We'll put a train station there. It'll just be like a mid-city train station. That's fine. That's not a big deal. That happened. Well, all big cities have a train station in the middle, don't they? So, will you stop being on fire? Is that still the box factory? I don't know how to get rid of you, babes. I'm sorry. Can I just bulldoze you? There you go. I think everyone's pretty happy right now. No massive needs. A little bit in everything, but nothing particularly drastic. Nothing's on fire, which is a nice change, it must be said. First time for everything. 5,700. I think it's 7,500 for this. Yeah, so we're getting there. That's as soon as we get that, we can start working on like the big sort of city area over here. And we're probably going to buy out these three next. And then this will just be kind of like a little side. People like to live in the suburbs. People love the suburbs. This is the suburbs. It's a nice little suburb area as well. I think it's nice anyway. I don't care what you guys say. We're going to buy some shops. Where would we put the shops? How are we going to extend this industrial area further? That again? Oh. Okay. And we can do shops here. That's probably far enough away. And a line from there. Nice big shopping area. Then again, this one's abandoned. Because nobody's shopping there. Maybe it's a... That's not a corner shop! It's a skyscraper! No wonder it didn't have any bloody business. Got kids these days. Don't know how to run a bloody shop for turkey, I tell you. Don't know why for turkey. That's a saying. We shall pretend it's a saying. How's our electric? We're going to go ahead and while I've got the money, going to grab another coal power plant. Which I maybe should have been doing from the start, I acknowledge, but whatever. I like Turbine Hill. I'm gonna call it Turbine Hill. It's a nice little city, this. Aw. It's all grown up. Meow. But you're gonna get bigger, aren't you, babes? You're gonna grow so much, you're gonna be big and strong. Well, you're not. Maybe you are. Maybe I could lay the road groundwork for the city now. We'll do that next episode. We're not quite at 7,500 yet. Although we are nearly 6,000. So we can start laying the groundwork and kind of planning out how this next city is going to work. I'm nowhere near train station level, am I? I don't even have a bus depot. 11,000, that's not that far off. I could get a bus depot. Depot. Where would I put that? There. No. Has to be near the center. So just kick people out of their houses. Yeah, that'll be fine. They'll get over it. They'll survive. It's fine. Oops. Okay, buses in use is zero because we don't have a bus line, I believe. Okay, so what I want to do is maybe... kind of trace a shape around the city. I think this is working. It's hard to tell sometimes. People are happy. I take that as a good sign. A quick little stop over there. For those dudes. And then back to the bus. Okay, cool. Did I do that right, game? Game, tell me. Where is that bus place? Bus is in use? Zero. That doesn't seem like enough buses to me. I do have a budget for it though, so I must have a bus. Maybe it's just not set off yet. Something like that. I don't bloody know. It's gonna be fine though. It's gonna be fine. Power wise, we are bloody hunky dory. We are bloody hunky dory. Not a care in the world about power. I think we're actually gonna connect our power line across here. And kind of build this area up with little power plants. Because nobody over here... These are suburb people. They don't care. And keep the power away from what will be the big city kind of thing. And we're going to start on that next episode. We're going to link this road over here. Yum, yum, yum. And start building... Kind of planning out. I'm trying to think how we're going to do it. The train tracks is actually kind of a pain in the ass. So I'm going to put this out there now. I don't want to get rid of it. Maybe we'll just buy a different block. Maybe we'll go over... Let's have a look. Buy that one. It'd be nice if I could see it properly before I bought it. But we could buy that one. Link this road over there. Start from there. We're going to end up buying all of them anyway, so I suppose it doesn't really matter. Or maybe that way... I don't know. Where do we want to build? What looks nicest? There's a nice little lake over there at the top side. That might be quite cool. Bloody train tracks ruin everything. we'll start over there. We'll think of something. And we're going to put a... Let's have a little look. Road. This thing. This thing. That's going to go right in the middle. People are going to love it. It's going to be like a little area in the middle where the train station is. There's like a pedestrian bit. We can put some parks in. It's going to be a nice little friendly bit. And then around that will be... I'm thinking in my head of New York. And as far as I remember, well... The problem is the train tracks go through the middle. How does a road... Can the road go over the train track? That's an important thing we need to... No. Right. There must be a way, though. Can I not ramp over? How do I ramp? There's gotta be a way to go over the thing. I don't know if there is. How do I raise roads? The game did tell me at one point. I don't think I paid attention. Freeform road. Come on. Do what I want you to do. Oh, train tracks, you're gonna ruin my life, I tell you that much. How do you ever get past this as an issue? Interesting. Maybe I don't want to build over here. I'm going to think about it. We'll decide it at the start of the next episode. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love as always. Goodbye.